Welcome back to our first live walk and roll after a couple of years. Give yourselves a hand. It's great to see you all this morning. Thank you so much for getting out here this morning on a cloudy day, but not a rainy day, thank goodness, to help our parents and patients at Gillette Children's. So we are glad y'all are here today. Thank you so much for coming back. It's a nice crowd. I won't steal a talking point from my boss about the size of the crowd, but we are very grateful for all of you. We have some wonderful sponsors who are here as teams and who have provided financial resources for this event. So I want to recognize Land O'Lakes, Midwest Radiology, and RSM as silver sponsors. Let's give them a hand, please. And then our bronze sponsors, Ecolab, Handy Medical Supply, Hunt Electric, LSE, Architects, Mars and Powers, and finally, Rolex Vans. Another round of applause for those sponsors. Thank you so much. Of course, an event like this just doesn't happen. So we have a great group of volunteers who have spent a few months planning and organizing for today. I'm going to ask you to clap one more time. Let's hear for our volunteers who put this all together for us. Well, we have a special treat today. We have a wonderful family here today, and you're going to hear from them in a bit. But at first, I want to introduce our leader, our CEO, Barbara Jors. She is with us today. Barbara, thanks for coming forward.
Thank you, everyone. I love people in 3D, so it's great to see you all again. And they always have to outdo me. Thank you for coming out today. A few stats. So there's over 400 registered this year, so thank you. We've exceeded $61,000 and counting, $61,000 for our kids and the programs, and adaptive sports and biking. So thank you. It's Gillette Children's is 125 years old this year, and you can't stand the test of time without great people, both the people we serve, the families, the caregivers, but also our teams and our staff, everybody back at Gillette, who give their time to work with us and to work together. We can't do what we do without you, and so I really appreciate all of you coming out, spending the time with us year after year, and hopefully let's make this a little bit even more of a party this year because it's the 125th, and we got 125 more in front of us, and that's so exciting. But I'm like the blah blah of the show. I have this incredible family who year after year just bring it all together, bring us all together as a community. And it's led by Juan Diego, who has crazy blue hair today. That is so for you, all right? And he's representing Gillette patients, and we have several Gillette patients here today. I would love to hear a big shout out for all of them as well. And I'm gonna turn it over to Carlos and Claudia, Juan Diego's parents, and they're gonna, well, I don't even need to say what they're gonna do, but they're gonna make you understand even more so why we come together as a community. So thank you.
Thank you. Okay, so hello everyone, and welcome to this cold morning. And although it's very cold, believe me, our hearts are warm today. Having all the community together, the Latin people, the neighborhoods. And I would say that all our friends and family abroad. So let me talk a little bit about Juan Diego. Juan Diego is a 13 years old boy. He's lovely, two sisters, one brother, and he has a special genetic condition, I would say. He's a severe development delay boy. He doesn't speak, and although he doesn't speak, he expresses all his love and his smile and with all the laughs when he's enjoying the moment, and that's great. And he cannot walk, and although he cannot walk, he reaches everything, that he wants, and make our lives much better. He's our source of energy. He's our cable to earth many times, and we just love this guy. And he brings together once again as a community. And what a great day to celebrate not only those guys, but the whole community that is around us. So thanks for coming. And on behalf of Juan Diego and so many kids that Gillette has, thank you. Thank you all.
Hi, so I'm Claudia. I don't speak as well as he does, but I'll tell you about Gillette a little and about the walk and roll. So what I love about Gillette, and the first time I came to Gillette, is the dignity and love, how they treat each child and each parent, like attending to the very little needs to make our stay there so much better. Because sometimes it's hard, and they do so many little things with so much dignity, and I love that. And they have great care. And about the rock and walk. Yes.
Almost the same.
What we love about this is that on one hand, we get to raise money for all the children that are so loved and come to Gillette. You know, sometimes these children are abandoned or I don't know, but every child that comes to Gillette is so loved, and it's good to be able to help a little with the financial needs. And on the other hand, I love to see all these people here, and people like you can see that it's not a sad thing, it's a joyful thing. It's different, sometimes it's hard, but it is a very joyful thing, and it's different, but we are so very blessed and happy to have him in our family. So.
So with that said, let's walk and roll.
Mati,